off out into that far rear zone. So here we go, coming around. Gary Champion, like I said, aggressing a lot for the first qualifying run, but that's way better this time. Fine tuning and getting it done. Look at that. Get into that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yo, that was awesome. That's awesome. It's a little hot out, but it's midsummer. But you couldn't ask for any better weather. Wind's blowing a little bit. Got some cloud coverage. Here we go, the champion. He's got the last name for it coming around. Initiation. That front clip was pretty good. Coming around, hitting that front clip. Pretty close. Let's see if he can flick it back into this first zone. Nice. See if he can live up to the last name of champion.
The black 240SS gets the win!
He knows.
Oh, look at that.
We gotta watch it again.
Hard to see his front tire, but you definitely
get the barrel. I think he
checks up and looks how he's in after that.
Yeah, I mean, dude. Please don't do any tire adjustments or anything. The only way you can change